When you're ready, get your hoop and adjust the picture accordingly. Tape your tracing paper over your laptop and start tracing. I will start tracing the cat's edges. This will help me avoid any confusion later on. After the edges, I'll go ahead with the facial features and then finally the complicated pattern. In the past, I have learned that taping your tracing paper is helpful because you can quickly flip the paper and see which parts are done. It's also important to remember that the bigger the size, the more details you can add. I will not speed up the process so you guys can see every detail. I hope you find this tutorial helpful and fun. Enjoy!